Argentina's infrastructure is also getting a little help from the Chinese companies. It's $4 billion. It's a big deal to build two dams to provide 10% of Argentina's energy needs. Joel Richards has more.
The icy rivers of Patagonia will soon not only form part of Argentina's stunning scenery, but also its energy production. Two new dams will take the names of prominent politicians from the region, former governor Jorge Stepanik and ex-president Néstor Kirchner. Kirchner was Santa Cruz governor before winning the presidency in 2003. Succeeded by his wife Cristina Fernandez in 2007, Kirchner passed away in 2010 from a heart attack while on vacation in El Calafate. It's a small town which relies heavily on tourism in the summer months. The Perito Moreno Glacier is an attraction for visitors from around the world. Local authorities are optimistic of how the dam's construction will help the town diversify its local economy, with an estimated 5,000 jobs being created.
It is a big step forward to create new jobs and industries. It will bring the energy sector here, and that is a major boost for us.
There have been concerns over the vast distance power lines will need to extend in order to reach the major urban centers where it's needed, and also the capacity of the Santa Cruz River to power the dams.
Harnessing its natural resources is vital for Argentina to respond to its growing energy demand. The Santa Cruz River is the third largest in the country and yet to be exploited for hydroelectric power, and that's a sector that currently provides 30% of the nation's energy.
Importing energy is costing Argentina. In 2013, the country's energy deficit is expected to almost double to a record $7 billion. While the energy from the dam will form part of the national grid, locals are optimistic. Néstor Sivo, a hardware store manager, says the dam construction project will be beneficial on both a local and regional scale.
Santa Cruz will become an industrialized province. Right now, there's nothing apart from tourism. And one of the problems is that we don't have energy, and that energy here is expensive. With this project, it'll be cheaper for consumers, too.
Along with its enormous untapped beauty, El Calafate and the country's economy hopes to enjoy the benefits of its untapped natural resources. Joel Richards, CCTV, El Calafate, Argentina.